back into the studio with Diane.
Thanks, Taizo Chan. A free shopping event in Chinatown this weekend aims to give you some unique, locally made gift ideas and at the same time, boost small businesses. Nicole Velasco, the Executive Director of the Office of Economic Development, and Pete Ulatan, the Brand Manager at Art and Flea, are here to tell us more. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for this elaborate display. This is very exciting. I feel like I'm already doing my Christmas shopping. We'll start with you, Pete. Tell us a little bit more about the event, what people can expect, and how the Art and Flea vendors, you know, merge seamlessly with the Chinatown businesses.
Well, as sure as anybody has ever been to Chinatown, they know there's something really special going on there, and there's a lot of creativity and really nice eateries there to hang out and go. And over the holidays, we want to help push that. So we want the community to find something really unique and truly find gifts for their loved ones. And Art and Flea, what we do is provide and complement those type of experiences as well at Chinatown. Mm-hmm. And we have a lot of small businesses there which we facilitate and house. So it's a great opportunity for local people to find really unique goods and finds for small businesses.
Like the ones you have here on the table.
Like the ones we have on the table as well.
Just give us a quick idea of what we've got.
So right here, these are like brand press cards. Mm-hmm. And it's a brand called Jiwajiwa Press. She's she presses it herself.
Okay.
Yeah, Live Erratic here is a local brand too. She makes custom jewelry.
Mm-hmm.
Seven Sketches does live art.
Oh my gosh, that's so cute.
Yeah, these are wonderful sneakers that they make.
That's, I guess, retro.
Retro
the
fit,
Mario
yes.
Brothers, yeah.
Definitely. And right here too is a Chihu shirt that we have.
Okay.
It's a brand called Trades. They are, this is probably the hot ticket on Instagram, also all our social media. They are getting one of the most likes, so this is probably one of the hot tickets that we have.
Oh, this is super cute,
well.
Yeah?
Yeah, so as you see, there's a lot of things for everybody. Your mom, daughter, cat, dog, whatever.
Okay.
You should find what...
I don't completely understand. Where are they going to be set up in Chinatown?
We're going to be on the Uanu and Puayi Street, right in the intersection. So we're going to block off a big block of the in Chinatown.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we're
like
going to be immersed right
thing.
In the community.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if like not consignment, but I wasn't sure if vendors were taking a little bit of space and. In other people's businesses.
No, we're
okay.
not. We're not. We're going to complement
this
space.
Oh, this is fun.
Yes.
Okay. So, Nicole, from the Office of Economic Development, why did you pick Chinatown?
So, one of the interests that we have right now at the city with transit-oriented development is looking at our neighborhoods and figuring out what can we do to activate them as people want them right in their own community. So Mayor Kirk Caldwell's vision is to ensure that we're really supporting the local businesses in the area and making sure that we bring as much activity to the different neighborhoods that we have. So we thought, hey, we need to support small businesses. We should do a holiday pop-up, and instead of reinventing the wheel, fortunately, Art and Flea is gonna help us make that happen.
That's nice that it helps support the public-private effort.
Mm-hmm.
And so tell me a little bit more about, you know, what made you wanna team up with Art and Flea?
So I have actually gone to some of their events myself, just going and buying things for my friends and family. And I thought, you know, they do such a great job. And they've also been doing this for about 5 years, and they're local people as well. So why not support them, supporting the rest of our community as well?
Very good. Well, we look forward to it. Holidays is this Saturday, December 19th, Nu'uanu Avenue on Powahi Street in Chinatown from 12 to 5. And we have all the details wrapped up for you on KHON2.com. In the meantime, don't go away because Taizo will come back and check on morning traffic next. And just ahead, another ban on hoverboard sales. Find out what online giant Amazon is saying about recent